And here I am now pulling down the shelves. As you can see, they go down. The top one is there to keep it stable. And now I'm using the rope to pull it back up. And that's all there is to it. Here's a better look at how the rope works to pull it back into place. Simple as that.